I thought tonight felt like the right night to film a evening routine. I honestly haven't been doing my evening routine for the past few nights and have been neglecting the simple things like cleaning up my space, winding down for the night, acts of self-care to make myself feel good and fulfilled for my day, but also set up for my next day and morning. I desperately needed to do my dishes and just clean up my space. So I'm very happy that I did that because that already made me feel 10 times better just seeing my space clean and not having that clutter go into my mind as well. Also, for the past few nights, I've been wanting to make tea for myself and I keep finding reasons to not do it, either being too tired or just doing other things instead, but I made myself tea tonight and I want to start doing this as a daily ritual for myself because it's something that makes me feel good and there's really no reason not to. It takes me a couple minutes to make myself a cup of tea and that instantly makes me feel just nourished and cared for by myself. I think what the biggest struggle is being consistent with a routine, but I want to get to a point where it's just consistent and I always feel cared for by myself and can trust myself, if that makes sense. There's been a lot of change happening in my life lately and I think now more than ever my whole being really is just crying out to be nourished by me and not looking for it in external things such as relationships or other people. I just want to get to a point where I trust myself. That way I'm able to fuel my other relationships with people as well. It's definitely going to take time and just patience too, but I'm ready for it. I also have always been a morning person. It's been easier for me to stay consistent with my morning routine. It's just, I much prefer the morning. It is a bigger struggle, but what I try to remind myself is that having a consistent evening routine will set me up for a better day the next day and a better morning routine the next day. So really, this is kind of like the start of my morning routine, is just my evening routine setting myself up for a more centered day tomorrow because I cared for myself tonight. I think that everyone's routines should obviously be different too. It's so easy to watch all these YouTube videos of people's morning and night routine and feel like you need to do those things too. So I kind of just wanted to sit down and think about the things that really make me feel good and things that I feel like I need in my evening routine to feel fulfilled. Those things include having a nourishing dinner or meal, cleaning up right after my meal and cleaning my space, lighting a candle or just setting the mood in general, a candle, incense, turning on lights, just making it feel good in here because it makes me want to enjoy my nights more. I also feel like having a warm beverage is great for night times, but depending on what drink I drink, it can also help my digestion or inflammation. So I think taking those extra few minutes each night to do that for myself should be an everyday occurrence. I also think that a stretch or a yoga session at night, just a short one, just doing that like 10 to 15 minute practice or stretch before I go to bed makes me feel so good. My body just feels great. I feel more calm and in tune with myself. So those are just some things that I feel like I need personally, but I think that routine is very simple and very doable for me, and I know I'm capable of doing so, so I'm really going to put in an effort to remind myself that I am capable of taking care of myself, and yeah. So I started a new show. I started Supernatural, and I've heard of the name of the show, but I've never really heard people talk about it that much, at least in my personal life. So I started that. I've only watched one episode, but I think I'm gonna watch more of that tonight. I finished Gilmore Girls, finally. I've been watching Gilmore Girls off and on for like the past year, and I finally finished it, and honestly, it was very disappointing. I kind of watched the reboot, but I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of boring. I just honestly found myself like not paying attention, and I eventually just stopped watching it. Obviously, most shows, the first few seasons are the best, and Gilmore Girls is a great example of that. The first few seasons are great. I love just the style of the show itself, with it being so seasonal slowly throughout the show. I found that it kind of lost that, and it was kind of sad. I didn't like how it ended, but I'm excited to be starting a new show. But anyways, I'm going to finish my tea and do a nice little stretch and then get ready for bed and watch the show.